Because I said that's why he shall breathe on you. fills the air. One week's a finger in my hair. I just logged in and do my time. At 5 o'clock, my life is mine. The bell gearbox door and touch. We're there, you've got the mightiest touch. We're proud of what goes into him. Give it a kick, give it a bit. Move on a carpet, that's who we are. Shame most of us can't afford a car. Made in Dagenham, laid in Dagenham. Shame we're underpaid in Dagenham. Made in Dagenham, we are Dagenham poor.
I love my job, it is a gift. A lovely sinking neighborhood.
See how the factory does lie.
Who's this one? then, Sandra?
Richard?
What's he doing there?
Everything, Father Sam. He's the driving instructor
in the British School of Motoring.
No! He ain't that British School of Motoring, Richard, is he?
Yeah, what of him?
I've had him. Barry!
Barry! You look quiet, Barry!
No, I'm not tired.
You're right, Barry. Are you getting any?
Please don't talk to me.
Barry. My attention is still rubbing together. They're getting all hot.
What's your job title, Barry?
I'm an apprentice toolmaker.
Is that an awful lot of grinding?
Yeah. Do you want to make the tools hard? At least it's skilled work. Not like sewing.
Oi, this is skilled work.
Not anymore, eh?
What? Oh, he's all right, Barry. I'll take the teeth out for him.
To sign off the job evaluation scheme.
So we get the pay rise on what?
Yeah.
Well, to cut a long story short, you ladies have been evaluated at grade B.
Yes. Oh, that's not grade then, it's grade C.
No, it ain't. It's an unskilled grade.
What did you not get? You expect us to agree to that?
Who else has signed up to this?
Well, all the men, the TGWU, the AEU, and the
AEU. I don't care, the RAC, the IOU, the PNT, all bloody signed. We ain't signed.
Yeah. Yeah.
In my book, this is indefensible.
So why do you agree to it then?
I was outvoted by the men.
Look, girls, I know what you want.
No, you don't. We want templates for Miss Leverett.
Yeah, I mean, I'm not saying the machine's out, but the manual's fucking lame.
All right. What do you want?
Bye.
can wait until tomorrow.
Why weren't we told about this?
I only just found out myself.
Nah, I reckon you go to them their job evaluation meeting so you can spend more time with Monty.
Why are we fighting amongst ourselves?
Oh, we're going to fight you. We're all right. They're fucking
out. Shut up.
Shed, comrade.
Beryl!
So, they're inside, eh?
No. Connie's not happy.
Well, I've got sneezes.
I'm not stuck.
Comrade, I represent 2,000 engineers. Bill here.
1,000.
Each and every one of them's got a proper man's airy arse.
Good. And it's only your 200 effing women that are effing it all up.
Oh.
Management. Hopkins.
Well, hey, must have had a yaks on the bar. You can let me.
Well, I don't have a problem with Hopkins.
That's because you're a bourgeois revisionist running dog.
And what are you?
Western!
Wait. Anyone got any farts?
About the NUVV not signing off new grades.
My boys are signed.
It's the girls.
What's he?
The girls are not happy about being downgraded.
Who would be? Monty, it's your job to persuade them of the bigger picture. Management and unions. It's a long game.
Yeah, test match cricket.
Yes, it's a given game, give and take. You scratch my back and...
I scratch you.
What a beautiful back it is, Mr. Rocky.
Thank you, Sid. Monty, it's a done deal. The men are happy. The vote was overwhelming.
Yeah, 5,000 men.